Get ready, motherfucker. Yeah, fight him in there, because fuck that. For some reason, the internal caves never have a camera issue. Right?
Oh, fuck.
But the... Yeah, the internal caves, but these fucking... what do you call it? These rickety platforms, like, constantly stick on the camera. It's infuriating. I'm sorry, buddy.
You're alone. Okay.
You're just so slow and easy to shove this whole spear all the way up your ass.
I can't believe that.
The hitboxes are real, Wolves.
Yeah, they are. All right, well, you made me...
And hey, you're still...
Enter Estus.
You're still half full on Estus.
Because of that Kindle.
It was a good choice.
Yeah. They let you read the
manga. Gorgeous view.
They let you read the manga. Hey, I'm back in here. Okay.
Yeah, but so, now you're like a full floor below. If you look up, you can see the weird track.
Let's see
if I
can see down. Oh, okay.
Kind of. See, that's the thing you were
on.
Yeah,
I was on that. Okay, we got fog doors. Nice and early. Well, I don't know. Maybe it's not that early. We got little pathways.
Time doesn't appear to work properly in Lordran. Time seems weird here.
Would you say or describe it as convoluted?
Yes. Oh. The flow of time here is convoluted. Okay. Time appears to function based on location. Enjoy your boss fight. Ah, I'm a liar.
I'm like, on what? On what tele- 'cause physically that wouldn't make sense. You know? I wasn't super sold on it. I'm not gonna lie. So there's a way for people to get behind me. So there's that. I haven't broken down anything yet.
Yeah, well, it's because you can't.
Yeah, okay. Okay, here we go.
So you beat
BlightCon Act 2.
You beat what I would call stage 1 of
BlightCon Act 1. Yes.
Yeah. That is absolutely the first stage, is getting to this ladder.
Yeah. And
because when you drop down that, you go far down.
And or wait, hold on a second. Why would... all right. Whatever those things are. Whatever the fuck they are.
What things?
Those little creatures that are, like, I just saw.
Oh, those things?
Yeah.
I don't even remember what the fuck they're called, but they're jacked. Like, gross.
Yeah, you... I can't even make out your shape. I can't even make out what you are. You know?
I can't determine where your face appears to be, sir.
What type of
lighting
animal...
Lighting change 5.
...were you based on? All right, sir.
It is a bug of some kind.
Fire spells? Okay.
That screams something. Oh. No? All right, well, that counted as a death, so that works.
Okay, 2 taps, and only 2. We don't go to the edge. It was an insurance stab, and I didn't need it.
So I don't know if you can tell, but they have weird human heads sticking out.
That is like a fire spell, but it very much not.
So there he is. There, you get a good look at him.
I didn't, because I was too busy stabbing. But it flicks out. Yeah, I see it. I see it.
Yeah.
And then the bottom opens up, and it all just...
They're gross, dude.
Yeah, you want these? Yeah, they they locked you out for a reason. They locked you out.
This is the kind of bullshit that hangs out down here.
They were just trying to have a good old meetup, and you fuckers.
Well, your point that it looks like fire, but it's not, is fucking dead on.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's chaos flame.
Okay. So yeah, what's the percentage chance that they fucking drop a wave bird?
Wave bird?
Wired
game controller?
Wired game
controller. Like 98%.
Bitch.
Oh, you saw it?
I saw it. I saw one, and that's all I needed to see.
Are you gonna use the same technique this time?
Why? It worked last time.
Well, you don't have any ability to heal toxin anymore.
Was there only one on my body?
You had 3 and used all of them doing that.
Okay.
So, yeah, you should probably not go for that technique again.
Okay. How far away were you?
So the, so that shield- Oh, no! Holy shit! That shield will help you here.
Oh, boy.
See?
Damn it, I've been able to carefully get through this part, but now I might have to get irresponsible. Unless I can-
No.
Pat.
Oh.
Ah!
Good job.
It only took one. I have no way to heal it, eh?
Nope.
Does
no
this
way.
Do anything?
Nope.
Doesn't slow it?
Nope.
All right.
I was very upfront with the mechanics of that.
You were.
And no, that is not the one that'll heal you. You're just gonna have to power through this. And there's an item back there.
Behind me?
Yeah. Because you killed him and then ran away from where he was at. Maybe it's a clump? Nope, but it's Wanderer shit. So that's where the Wanderer made it.
Alright. We're gonna fight these guys.
Ooh. Parzan might actually be very good for that.
Alright, now we're on a timer.
Yep. I don't think you have enough Estus to survive the entire toxic cast.
Nope, I don't think I do. Dude, those fire guys probably don't drop what I need.
Nope, nothing does.
Okay.
Nothing in Blighttown drops what you need. And dead.
Okay.
Yep. But you got Toxic Boy. And you can probably get down there pretty quickly now.
I ignored two guys, but I don't think I missed any items.
You didn't. You got everything of value. You might have missed, like, one soul item, maybe. Tops.
Tops pops?
Yeah.
Hey, did I ever go this side?
Yes, you did. That's where the Aito was.
Oh. Wait. Oh, no. Sorry. Okay, hold on. This had me facing the Aito platform.
Yep.
For a second.
It has you facing backwards.
Yeah. So then, what I was thinking of was there, but no, there's no,
no
way to
there's
walk
no
there.
No, there's no way to walk there, yeah.
And same for this side, there's no way to walk over there.
Yeah. Okay. The only one of those you can walk out onto, to my knowledge, is the lightning shield one.
I don't feel confident in my ability to sprint past everyone.
But
there.
What about your ability to walk past?
Yeah. Well, the guy that comes up from behind me always comes up from behind me. So I'm gonna wait for him.
I feel like you should do like 5 times as much damage if you do what you just did, which is they're in a leaping attack with their fucking
and you
feet off the ground, and
yeah.
you poke them out.
I heard you.
Oh.
Where is he?
Bork.
He only triggers later, huh? There he is.
Bork stopped.
That's strange positioning. What about in mid-taunt?
Yeah, that should also do more damage. Like 100 times
more. He's not dead. He's coming back up.
Well, you knocked him off the platform like 100 feet below.
Are you sure he didn't land on wood below him?
He may have, but
I didn't
mean,
see a death.
You wouldn't have to deal with him regardless.
I didn't see death points.
What are you guys doing?
Okay.
Like, I guess you're defending your home and all that shit.
Yeah.
But at the same time.
But they're also just kind of like, they're pissed at everyone who locked them in here, because why wouldn't they be? So.
They chose to come and live down here!
Yeah, maybe you're
right. That was their plan!
Maybe you're right. Maybe they just kind of like it.
I think you'd save yourself some time by just falling off onto that.
I think so. I was just wondering that. I was just wondering that, actually. And then, from here, finding that other ladder.
I don't think there's a ladder down off here, but I think you could just drop down safely. Like onto that, for example. And that's the path that you took right there. To your right.
Hey, friend.
Really? They're your friends now?
Oh, no. Stamina.
I like how you're like, now's a good time to, but now. Right, like. So those guys actually do have weapon differences from the swords.
Yeah.
Those things have like a clobbering effect. They do more stamina damage and more damage overall.
Yeah, I really.
They're better versions.
Need to work on that a lot.
Well, you know when you work on that? Off camera and get good at it.
Yep.
And then you just walk in and be a beast.
Yeah, that's actually basically what I wanted to do, is I wanted to grind, but not grind to actually gain anything.
Well, in
not to gain anything tangible.
Yeah, like get spells, get upgrade materials.
I wanted to grind for personal purposes. I
fucking love the slide animations in these games.
Oh, it looked cool.
No, it didn't.
It would have been cool, I mean. And where's the guy that comes from with him?
It could have been cool one day. As soon as you tear most enemies down to one-on-one, they're trivial.
Absolutely.
Especially with that shit.
That's the name of the game, though.
Glad that Neo has decided to say, no, backstabs are fucking stupid. Like, as much as I love DS1's backstabs...
What are you talking about?
Neo does not allow you to backstab aware enemies.
It totally has it, but you have to unlock it.
It does not allow you to backstab aware enemies.
Oh, okay, sure, yes. But you...
description says you can backstab enemies that are unaware.
That are unaware, okay. Maybe being stamina drained counts?
No, because then you just do the riposte. Right? Then you just do the fucking front one, but I'm talking the backstab. I believe they do the same, like, damage.
Either way. You know, and let it die, you don't backstab, you goddamn suplex. And that is awesome.
Is this better?
It's
depends.
It's cooler.
It's definitely more weapon agnostic.
Yeah. You just let go of whatever you're holding and fucking slam that motherfucker like Mask the Smith taught you.
Did he?
Yeah. Well, that's the implication.
Really? Like actually?
No. Well, I'm talking about No More Heroes.
Oh. Okay.
You know? All the wrestling moves that
now I'm disappointed. I thought you were implying that Let It Die was like canonically in the No More Heroes Killer 7 universe.
I haven't been hit by that yet, so I don't know how bad it is.
You got hit by it through your shield, and it does a little bit of fire damage.
Maybe I should switch to this then.
Perhaps. See, just a tiny little baby amount of fire damage. But, like. Yes. Let's do a test. Stab once without your shield.
It's way further.
No, stab once without your shield. Okay, got it. Stab with your shield up. Way more stamina use. Uh-huh. Way more.
Yeah.
Way, like, almost twice as much.
No, not twice, but
Look at that.
It's a lot.
It goes all the way past the fucking...
Yeah, it's not twice, but it's a lot.
Yeah. It's like 60% more.
It's a desperation only.
And also, your stamina doesn't regen because your shield's up.
Your shield's up, yeah.
So
it's a desperation only tactic. But it's available to you.
So that jump that you did, you could have just taken that little baby ladder.
Yeah, I was thinking too much about the toxic. Thank you.
What are you looking for, man?
Taste of my lips.
No, what were you looking for in your items?
Did I use them all?
Yeah, all of them.
Okay. Well,
they don't drop off anything in this entire zone. They only drop.
Yeah,
off.
You're right. I was searching for them before I died. Yeah.
Yeah,
right.
They only drop. They only drop off the fucking occasionally off the tree guys up in the dark root.
Your toxic gun slipping under. I'm addicted to blight. Because I know that it's toxic.
Ew.
Oh, Britney Spears wouldn't last a minute in Blighttown.
Yeah?
She'd fucking take it over.
I'll take that bet.
She'd shave her head off.
Yeah?
And fucking...
Wait, hold on. She'd shave her head off?
She'd shave her hair off.
Okay, that's a different sentence.
And she'd run a deprived set. And she just fucking take
over.
Oh,
just like that other video? Careful there, you almost killed yourself. So yeah, that does hurt quite a bit. Yep.
Oh, there's one behind me.
Yep.
Oh, this is a bad place.
Sure is. There you go.
Alright, that's where my souls were.
Yep. You made it minus 5 feet.
Wow! That's a bad place.
Hey, so, I got to see Wooly's fucking LP tax just fall right the fuck off, and it was hilarious to see.
Yeah, I forgot what the term meant, and then you mentioned, then you brought up.
Well, yeah, because I said it. You're like, oh, ha, I've never heard of that. I'm like, you invented this. Yeah. This is your joke that I'm stealing, and I'm stealing it so well.
Oh, you can't get that up, back up. From
you can't even remember that I stole it from you.
No.
That's fine. See? Little baby jumps don't murder you in this game.
Yeah. Let's see if I can lessen the burden a little bit. LP tax being
the fucking what is it called? Oh god, it's happening! It's happening right now! Help! Help!
The mental tax.
It's change blindness, basically. There's an awesome moment in the DS3 playthrough where I talk about
change blindness.
Yeah, where if you're forced to focus on more than one thing at a time, your ability to absorb new information from your environment just dies.
Yeah.
So there's a really famous one in which it's like, okay, count how many times these guys pass the basketball between each other. You go, okay, and then in the middle of that, they ask you how many times did it happen, and you go, oh, 7 or 8, right? And it's somewhat tough, right? And then they go, okay, well, how many gorillas walk through the picture? And you go, fucking what?
Yeah.
And you watch back the video, and there's a guy in a gorilla costume just walk through. No problem. Just dance around in the middle of it, and no one sees it.
Yes, yes, yes.
And when I was explaining that in DS3, like, I'm literally standing in front of a chest with a cool item, and I walk away from it.
Yeah.
Because I'm an idiot. Congrats. The frustrating thing about that is you can see the floor.
It's right here.
You're right there. So there's a lot of weapons that actually have a really hard time with these mosquitoes. The Partisan seems really good for them.
It actually, it lets me sweep across when I need to, and then I like that a lot.
But like the jabs actually target them properly. Whereas a lot of the weapons, for some reason, like vertical swings, I had a lot more success with than anything horizontal.
Mosquitoes, where is your fucking?
So they're coming.
Yeah.
They're never gonna stop ever.
Okay, so I'll handle them.
There will always be two.
Yeah.
But they will never stop.
I have a little bit of a clearing here, so I will deal with them here, while I have footing.
The stab is a way better.
Yes,
those guys.
It's accurate. Yeah.
Unlike many other of the movesets in this game, this thing will actually at least pinpoint target them.
I can see the floor.
And it's because they have a really small hitbox.
I can almost taste it.
You don't want to taste it. I'm telling you right now, you don't want it. It's bad.
I can almost taste it.
Oh, he's doing it. He's still doing it.
But these guys are chaos, though.
That was a good throw.
Yeah.
Wooly, unless you have open area and a clear line of sight, stop.
Expect the
just,
game to...
Just stop.
Expect the game to be silly.
Yeah.
All right.
The default stab seems to work a lot better.
Yeah, I just love how mosquitoes are blowing open my car.
Well, they're really big and gross.
As a concept.
All right. They're big, gross, and nasty, man.
Oh, yeah, you're not weak. You're not weak. Okay.
We'll leave him to be for now. And that other guy's stuck in the fucking geometry. I believe these guys are just bigger forms of those mosquitoes.
Maybe. They look insect-like.
But
so.
They're also, like, human-y, so who knows.
Oh.
Yeah, no, that's a solution. Get off the Wooly, man!
Fucking...
Get the fuck out of here!
Oh, I can almost taste it. Alright. Here we go.
You did it! You made it to the floor!
Strong poison ahead! Oh yeah, you're the guy that I didn't kill.
Yeah, he's...
And you're the new guy.
You're new.
Welcome.
Welcome to the party, pal!
Yeah.
Is Die Hard the best Christmas movie? Yes. Does that have anything to do with what we're doing right now? No. Do I care? Maybe.
You shouldn't. Yeah, you come to me, and then I'll get you over here.
And then you can stab him. So these guys don't spawn like the fucking mosquitoes. The mosquitoes are infinite.
Is there actually a spawn point that I can't see?
No, yeah.
Like a hive or a nest?
No, there is not.
Why do you drop nothing?
They just show up.
Okay, let's see. Where do I want to go here? Well, first of all, I'm running into poison.
It's very clear.
Strong poison.
That's a lie. It's regular poison.
Oh. Oh, well, that changes a lot. I was mentally getting prepared to be like, you have seconds.
Well, here's the deal.
And now I
actually... Step in it, and then step out, and you'll see.
Yeah, okay. So that fills up quickly, but then I'm in normal poison
mode. It's normal poison.
Which I can
handle. So at this point, for normal poison, I would say don't even fucking bother with healing it, because you're in muck that just constantly re-poisons
you.
Yeah,
I need to just improve my footing. And, decide where I want
to go. I tried to tell James Small about that ring once. He got mad at me.
Did he?
Yeah. So see how fast it goes up?
Yeah, and you're gonna be in it.
Your gear would change that somewhat, right? But
all
right.
I can manage. I can manage.
Ew.
I'm gonna keep an eye on it.
Nasty.
And I'm gonna use the top here to you know.
So one of the tricks that people use isn't very good for you, considering the gear set you have. They throw on the evil eye, right? And because the goddamn mosquitoes are infinite, you can use the evil eye to get them.
Oh, no!
So that's where the pyromancer made it.
Oh, nice. And he learned poison here in the midst...
In this shithole.
...of the con.
Oh.
You're just flying so slow that I might as well walk into it. Oh, no. Wow, that was weird.
That was. Don't know what to give to you.
In a second. Ah, oh, you're nasty.
What the fuck is going on? Oh, it's the elevation. The elevation in these areas is weird.
He looked lower than he was?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I know the right time to top off.
It's that pip that you're about to hit.
Yeah, there we go. Nope, nope, nope. Hey.
What a complete change of scenery.
So everyone keeps making jokes in the comments about how we need to stand and talk about bricks.
Yeah. Plague spent.
Did he?
A bit.
How was that?
Plague.
Honestly,
if you watched this. No, you haven't, because you were saving yourself.
No, of
this.
Course not.
I have trouble watching Plague's LP of this game because that motherfucker has full, like, 55-minute episodes in which he does not leave a room.
That's awesome. That, to me, means that, like, there's so much to do to the game. That was weird. Okay, you're going away now?
Oh, just ignore him, man.
No.
You move faster than they do.
No, no.
But, like, you move faster than they do, and you kill them, and they're back in 20 seconds.
Okay. So, yeah, like, it makes me think that there's the lore and the implications of every...
There's a lot.
And that every piece of debris was thought out.
Oh, that's not true at all.
Okay.
And Dark Souls 2 and 3 have taught us that.
So, Crate Rat doesn't have a meaning? Or is that
crate
what you're trying to tell me?
Crate Rat has no value.
What about my... I want to sign up for my crate. Every
Sit
day.
Sit the fuck down, motherfucker!
Oh, yes! Yes! You can get a Crate Rat shipped to your door.
There you go.
Every month, straight from BlightCon.
Hey, you can check out your poison mist. It's a pyromancy.
I can look at everything, actually.
Oh!
I didn't expect another bonfire.
You had to have one, man. This is a whole zone.
Yeah, I'm pretty far from the last one.
You
right.
Beat stage 1 and 2 of Blight Town. You're on to stage 3 of Blight Town, which is the swamp.
You're right.
And it'd be bullshit. It'd be hard-ass bullshit.
Okay. Yeah, cue the Sonic music. Unique pyromancy's crafted by Engi.
Engi?
Engi.
Engi?
Considered a heretic even at the Great Swamp. Create poison mist. Engi became an egg-bearing undead who serves a deformed young girl who speaks an unintelligible tongue. That sounds like a firekeeper.
It does.
Flash sweat. And I picked up... it was another poison thing, wasn't it?
No.
Okay, so it was
you
that...
You picked up power within and poison mist.
No, I picked up poison gear.
Yeah.
Is what I picked up, yes. Okay, so...
It was pyromancy stuff that you picked up off that guy.
What was it called?
Tattercloth Hood. It's identical to your pyromancy stuff. It's the stuff you started the game with.
This is where the canon pyromancy...
Yeah, that's where he made it to the swamp, which makes sense.
Welcome to the swamp.
Because pyromancy, right?
Nope.
But... So notice they don't come in here?
Yeah. This
isn't
is
that,
safe.
Isn't that weird?
And this looks like normal, except for the lighting.
Yeah.
And that leads up to something.
Yep.
No bloodstains, though, so that's a thing. Hey, friend.
Hey, what up?
Hey, Boo.
Hey, you look like shit, sorcerer.
I like what you're wearing, actually.
Dirtbag?
No, I like what he's wearing. It's cool.
I think it looks like a loser set.
It's a little bit anime.
Ugh.
I wanted to... Sorry. My
disgusting
brain...
Disgusting anime.
My brain wanted to see... Yeah, leveling up. That's it. I can possibly do one level if I add...
Possibly. If you pop some of your proud souls.
Which, hold on to them for now.
Alright. Okay. What do you got here?
Hmm?
Try bravery.
Bravery?
Do you have any of that? Be honest.
Secret ahead.
I don't think this counts as a secret. I really don't. Because it's an open pit room with one chest in it.
Okay, is this gonna be a challenge? It looks like it is.
I'm right?
It's even got a fucking ladder. Hello, Mimic-kun. No. Nothing over there. Alright, well.
Off you go. Careful.
Are you breathing? Are you breathing? No. It's not just mimics, you know? Yeah, it totally could be,
like traps.
Yeah.
No, it's nothing. It's a 100% fake out.
Dragon scale.
Well, this is a cool place to PvP.
Yeah.
Is it?
No.
It looks like a cool PvP spot.
So you might as well go to. Blah, 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 blah. Since you're carrying around a soft humanity, you might as well pop one, become human, and then bump up this bonfire.
Yeah, sure.
Because this is going to be your bonfire the rest of Blighttown.
Yeah, it is. It is. So let me first read about the scale, which.
It's a upgrade item.
Right, upgrade item. Dragon scale for reinforcing dragon weapons, peeled from an ancient dragon. Peeled. A dragon is inseparable from its scales, and the transcendent apostles who seek the perpetuity of the ancient dragons have crossed the very ends of the earth to seek this invaluable treasure. Unless it is singular end on purpose.
I don't know. The way Dark Souls treats up the apocalypse is very bizarre. Like, there's a very defined end of the world.
Yeah,
that you can walk past.
It actually could be singular. You're right.
Like, that's where the Dark Souls 3 DLC is going to take place. Like, at the end of the world.
Yeah, well, I feel like they wouldn't fuck up the localization at this part.
I don't know. There's some weird stuff they fucked up. Like, in Japanese dialogue, you can find out that it implies that certain characters are dead, where that's totally opposite in the English dialogue. Or the really weird ones is, like, they'll assign genders to people that are, like... There's one, it's like they refer to somebody with a he pronoun, and normally that's not a problem, except for the fact that it's supposed to be a completely unknowable and maybe not even a person.
I'd like to find out... Sad man.
Oh, that's a shame. That's a shame.
That's a friend of ours.
Hey, look at that.
Sadman from Omicron.
Oh! Okay, so I guess people are getting ready and preparing,
yeah.
Huh?
And they're doing it the old way.
Yeah. So I was gonna say, well, the one thing is, like, they can know where we're gonna be, but they're not gonna know when we're gonna be.
Yeah.
You know?
Unless they follow me on Steam.
Unless they follow you on
Steam. Uh-oh.
Unless they follow me on Steam.
Dark Spirit invaded. Might as well go back in there.
Yeah.
Nice safe spot.
I'll deal with you over here, buddy. Sad man's gone. All right. So this is where we do it. You're still coming in, though, aren't you?
Nice. Just fucking disappeared out of world.
Well, then I might as well call in Sadman to help with the summon.
Yeah, why not?
Come on, buddy. Help me deal with this fucker. It doesn't tell me what his name is, though, eh?
Yeah, that was the weirdest part.
Why wouldn't it do that? Does that mean it's an NPC?
Maybe. Turn around? Okay.
Would he invade from there?
Oh, that's Solidus. Oh, that's weird.
You're not Sadman.
You're not Sadman at all.
Okay, well...
Where's the invader?
I don't know. Let's find him.
Oh, did they not fully complete and come in?
It said they did.
Yeah, but it didn't say the name, right?
No, it didn't. It just
also,
said.
It's kind of a tough time to tell, but you notice that the floor texture is goddamn amazing for murky, slimy shit.
It's pretty nasty, which is good. What? Is that an elevator?
It is.
Back to the top?
Oh. I don't see a...
Oh my god.
I don't see a dark spirit.
Oh.
Summoning failed.
Weird. So that he just couldn't connect. He tried to.
Yeah. Which means now you're clearing through this area.
Oh, well.
With a cheater, man.
All right, Solidus. Do what you can.
He is quite strong.
Yeah, well, look what he's holding.
Yeah.
And,
Oh, there he is.
Oh, there he is. Okay, here we go. Good. I thought I almost summoned for nothing. All right, sad man.
Who is that?
Are you here to fuck up my save file?
Oh, no name.
Is that a cheater?
That's not a cheater. Oh, but if somebody's gonna rock your ass.
Oh. Well, Solidus did his best.
Somebody's running a fucking twink build.
Are you just here to fuck up the LP, sir?
Looks like. Yeah, we get that. So all he's gonna do is just run around in a way, and then you're gonna try and attack him, and that spell's gonna come out.
Because I can't possibly beat him, unless...
Well, luckily you're right next to the bonfire, and you did kindle it.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
1v1
me, bro. Is
there
a camera in this fucking room?
1v1 me, bro.
Uh-oh. What's that? Are you sure you want to
pick... Is
that
warmth?
No, that's an item.
Oh!
What an... Oh, man.
Oh.
Oh!
Oh, that's... Oh! So is he asking for Cestus battle?
I think he is.
I'll oblige.
Yeah, let's do this.
I'll oblige.
Do it.
Let's see what happens. You think, But I'm still poisoned here.
Yeah.
Okay.
There you go.
Alright, should I stop my poison? Should I take my poison off? Yeah, I'll take my poison off, just to make it real.
There you go.
Alright, so now I do one of these. Let's do it.
I'm very excited to see how this is gonna go. This is stupid as shit. This is a fucking for real fight club.
Oh, I rolled into a backstab. Alright.
Enjoy Dark Souls PvP, Willy. Dark Souls 1 PvP, that is.
Okay.
It has some issues.
Okay.
I appreciate the moxie.
Would I be a coward for drinking?
I don't know. Okay. Usually, if people are really serious about it, what they'll do is they'll just drink all of it right away. Right? Like your part of your pre-duel ritual would be chug, 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 chug.
Oof. I'm not gonna beat this guy. He knows the footsie game.
He also knows the lag stab. The ancient technique of the lag stab. I would love it if he just pulled the catalyst.
I don't know if it's okay that I did that. Oh wow, he's getting fancy on it.
He didn't even touch you.
I don't feel like my hits are landing, but
no, because it's bad. Dark Souls 1 PvP is terrible.
Oh, there we go. I got one of those.
If I was you, you know what I would have done?
What?
I would have put my other sword. Oh wow, you actually beat him.
With a drink. Thank you.
Well, he took it easy.
Thank you.
Yay.
Okay.
And you got some souls out of it. Hey, you could level up with that.
I could. Yay, I want a boxing match.
What I would have done,
he got me
is I would have put the Cestus on, right? And on my other hand, I would have put my regular weapon.
Just switch to it?
And then right when it looks like I'm one of- Oh yeah! Switch back to your regular shit right now.
Okay. Where is it?
There it is.
And... I might as well just...
There it is. Okay, now that... is the NPC that they were cosplaying.
Oh!
That's Maneater Mildred!
Okay.
The start of this archetype.
Okay.
There may be a Demon Souls version, but who cares? She's in Dark Souls 3. Like, explicitly, as an NPC.
How about that combo?
That's a big combo. Guess what you got? More souls.
More souls.
And... retrieve the remaining power. So you got humanity. Oh, you need to go back and pick up the humanity after the dark spirit you killed.
And a butcher knife?
Yep. Butcher knife is that weapon.
Oh.
The weapon that's always there. Oh, yeah, get that humanity, get that comes. Shit, get that shit.
Maneater. She only comes out at blight.
Huh?
Huh? Yeah. Switching the lyrics up is clever.
I don't know the lyrics, so...
Oh, it's a good song. It's a really catchy song.
Oh, whoa, here she comes.
Maneater?
Yeah.
So Maneater Mildred is some sort of cave woman.
Yeah, she lives down here.
Oh, that makes sense, I guess. All right, sure.
Get them big levels, son.